10,000 meters at the Track and Field World Championships. Mo Farah has got a couple challengers from Kenya and Ethiopia. But Mo Farah has another gear. The man is flying towards the finish line. Flying. He's measuring the rest of the competition. Mo Farah wins it 27-21. Galen Rupp of the United States finishes in fourth.